What up, guys? It's me, New Lego Films here, playing some Geometry Dash with some cool headphones on and my dope hat. And today is Steam Saturday, where I do a random Steam game, whatever I'm feeling. Mostly it's gonna be free, but you know, today I had to do one on my computer, because why not? So, let's do some Geometry Dash. So, this game costs like $2, not expensive. On the Steam store, you can get it on mobile. I prefer the computer, even though the mobile version does have a free demo. I prefer Steam version better because I love the keyboard controls way more better than the friggin' touchscreen controls. Those touchscreen controls on the first few levels are easy, unless you're used to touchscreen. Like you're used to mobile gaming compared to console and PC. And that might be, I held up. That might be your thing. But for me, I prefer controller and keyboard way better. If I were to pick anything, it'd be a controller. Unless it's Clash Royale. You can never play Clash Royale with a controller. Maybe a mouse, but no controller for Clash Royale. That would just be a pain in the butt. Look, back to this game. Yeah, this is the first level of the game, and I don't know how I died. My controls are wonky for some reason. Why is my jumping skills off? Screw this, we're gonna do this one. Can't let go, I haven't beat this level yet, so if I beat it... I said if I beat it. Can we get 5 likes? Why? You can also make levels on this, or you can download levels, you know? It's your choice. I'll show you the level editor after a couple more tries on this level. Oh, that doesn't count. Because I didn't even have my hand on the right button. I prefer the up arrow over the space bar for some reason. I have no idea why. That's just my personal preference. You might prefer the touchscreen on your computer if your computer has a touchscreen like mine. See? Okay, don't use the touchscreen on computer. The touchscreen on PC sucks. For this game, at least. Unless you're playing some Minecraft Windows 10 edition, I don't recommend touchscreen at all. And that's like on a Surface Pro 3. Okay, that was my bad. Alright, so now this is the level creator. You can press create and tap new to create a level. Alright. Okay. There's an edit button. Okay, so. You click on a block, then you click on the screen to place them. Woo! Oh, I can make a creeper. Oops. And you delete. Aw, man, I messed up. Here's my level so far. Yeah, I don't like this that much. So, you know. Yeah. Let's not create a level. You can experience that. I have no idea what daily levels are. Not online. Last online was 4 minutes ago. But who cares? Then there's also the player where you can change your skin. So, and colors. And there's so many colors. I guess you could buy colors in the shop. Ooh. So let's check out the shop. This is the shop. Guess this is the colors you can buy right there. Yeah, you can buy stuff. I haven't bought anything yet because I'm trying to save up for that 2000 thing right there. But you know, you actually have to be good at this game in order to do that. I find I'm decent at this game. I mean, I beat the first like 4 levels. I'm stuck on Can't Let Go for some reason, but the music in this game is awesome. Why'd I jump? Don't get me wrong, the music is probably like one of the best features in this game. Why'd I jump on that? Wait, what happens if I... Oh, dang. That makes it way smaller. Whoa, bro. Whoa, now it's not as laggy. That's good. Why'd I jump there? Like, why? Why? Maybe that made the game slower. Yeah, boy. Oh yeah, there's 3 coins in each level that you don't, I mean you can get coins in levels you downloaded. Wait, why'd I click the windows button? That didn't make sense. I was almost done with that level. I got at least 69 or 70%. But the 3 coins help you unlock bigger and harder levels. My case. I've only gotten like 4 coins. So you know I don't try to go for the coins until I beat the level. Ooh, that was lucky. I got so lucky there. Oh yeah, I'm just getting off a sickness, no idea what it was. I was in strep, but my throat was hurting. I almost puked yesterday in 99 degree temperature, but yeah, that was on Thursday. Because I'm recording this on Friday. What? Recording this on a Saturday, you may be saying, why? Because I have a life other than video games. I had to keep it PG rated there. Couldn't show any PG-13 motions. At least we know I can beat the level because you know I'm getting that far. Why? You have to be kidding me. Let's do the theory of everything, I guess. Woo, 4%. Why didn't... This game, though. You have to be kidding me. Well, thank you guys for coming. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'm sorry that this game keeps making me rage quit. This game called Geometry Dash on Steam is making me rage quit. This is ridiculous. But thank you for coming out. Don't forget to leave a like. comment if I should continue the series. Subscribe if you have not, and the 100 subscriber special will be coming here pretty soon. Join my Discord link in my last live stream description, and follow me on Instagram at @newlegofilms. But that's all for today, guys, and I will see you in the next video.